a passion and it is also a calling. It is not a job. It gets to you, it gives you a high. And that is how teaching has been to me. Students are the battery that keeps charging us teachers. The instant feedback we receive from their eyes are enough to keep us going for years together. And lastly, but not least, lifelong love that they give us is the best thing that we teachers receive.
I basically want to be independent, financially independent. In the 10th, I got my state rank and that motivated me, that gave me new confidence that yes, whatever I want to achieve, and I have to just work hard and stay on top. And wherever I worked, I basically learned everything. I mean, learned a lot of skills, not only my work, but also learned other people's work and studied. I mean, when I was working along, I was also studying throughout. So which gradually took me on top of the ladder. And when you actually want to give your best and deliver the best, you see yourself on top of the ladder.
Who motivated me to be a dancer are they definitely all my teachers and my gurus and my seniors. Having learned Kathak since the age of 5, you're constantly looking at your teachers and you're constantly learning from them. That means you're trying to be like them, you're trying to gain the knowledge that they have. So in terms of style, in terms of knowledge and technique, my gurus have always been my inspiration and my mentors.
For me, the color red means boldness,
love and romance,
beauty and passion.
It's a warning sign, it's a sign to make you more alert and to get started.
And also standing out.
My message to all the women on Women's Day is to go, strive hard, push yourself and reach for the stars. Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day. Thanks for choosing me, for talking to you all.
So this may be super cliche, but I don't think we need just one day to be celebrated. I think we deserve to be celebrated every single day for overcoming the kind of challenges that we face. Anyhow, it being officially Women's Day across the world today, here's wishing all my fantastic ladies a happy Women's Day.